and welcome back to Minicronk MTG. We're in round number 3 of our testing for the Mana Traders Swiss. Looks like we are at a mulligan to 6 because we are not going to keep an opening hand with Velimachus. That is an incredible 6. Yeah, ditch a land. Don't see a black land, right? Alright, cool. And he's dropping the Engineer, which is super fast. Totally forgot about this card I haven't seen it since it wasn't standard. Get through, let's gaze, scheme, or plan. We got a turn 3 plan. What do you got? Opponent. That is something. Creates a blood token, right? Yep. Which gives him a +2/+0. Coming in for 3. Does that card have haste? Nope. Summoning sickness. Excuse me. Sorry about the knuckle popping. It's a habit. I just got back from the gym. I recorded 1 this morning and doing the rest of them this evening. I played these yesterday, which would have been the 24th of April. We're going to shock. We're going to take a plan. Are we going to scheme because we drew scheme? Damn, we're good. So we really just want to put a land. And the Hooting Mandrills down. I guess we're going to draw land. That's fine. More land is important. If you're going to go off, you want to make sure you're still going to be making land drops. So, and you have the ability to just like cast a spell if you draw it. And this turn, I got a feeling this turn's going to hurt. Ouch. Bad. Got himself a vamp. Play the land that doesn't hurt us. Cast this here Tassiger. Leaving Otherworldly Gaze. That's Neoform. Go, Velimachus, let's spin that wheel. Attack, let's look at the top 7. Yep, we're gonna part the water veil. Will he block? What's the plan, Stan? Yeah, we don't have. Let's pitch it. Pitch it. Pitch it. Pitch it. Pitch it. We're currently going off, so we don't need another Velimachus at the moment. Yeah, we need to shock. No, what are you doing? You're going to consider? Send it, I guess. Probably should have shocked Otherworldly Gaze. That would have been better. Lucky, hit a Karns. Next time you get to take an extra turn, bounce that, they go to 3, and that's game. Oh, they gain 3 because they die. So they still go to 6, and then that's game. So we're going to take another turn. Side warding. Ley lines and abrupt decays. Take out considers and invoke calamities. A invoke calamity. All four considers. Five out, five in. Yep. All four considers out. See? Maybe it's just because I don't like consider right now. I think consider is the flex slot, honestly. And so are the invoke calamities. Those are the only, like, the six flex slots that you can work with that where this deck won't stay as consistent. But we are into game number two. And looks like we are on the draw for sure because we won the last game. So we got three lands, a Neo form, and two plans. We have the ability to go. No reason to pay life. We don't have to. Yeah. Scrap heaps grounder. The Scrounger, what are we going to see out of him? I really don't know, like, what this deck list is. I've seen, like, Mardu Greasefang, but I didn't think this was Mardu Greasefang. It's like, that card was interesting. Again, a card that I did not know could stop this combo. So, again, Natural State really needs to go into the sideboard of this deck. I keep saying it, but I keep forgetting to put it in. It needs to go in. It really needs to go in. Cast Hooting Mandrills into Neo form. No, contingency plan, because I messed up my lands. What I get. Pray my creature doesn't die, but it doesn't matter because I can't search for the combo anyway. I can delve, and I can put things into my yard off the top, but I cannot do anything else. Beautiful Shrapnel Blast. Put enough stuff in the graveyard, your deck will help rebuild itself, but I think he had another one of those. Yeah, and that's when I was just like, yep, that's gonna be it for me. I can try and get back on the play out a creature and find a Tasker and play it. And that's a big bowl of nothing. To find a Tasker or a Hooting Mandrills in this one here. Or we're really out of it. waiting to see what opponent does, because I don't know what to expect out of him. I don't know how fast 12 damage can come at me, you know. Gideon. I know him well. I miss him. I'm sure he'll be back. It's magic, but it was sad when he died in War of the Spark. If you have not read the book, great book. Next turn, he is going to hit me for a lot. And I have no way to stop him currently. I can try and find one. But it doesn't look like that's happening. And we just drew a land, and that's going to be it. We're going to go to game number 3. Looks like we put in 3 Stern Dismissals, took out the Ley Lines. We're going to go for it. We're going to be on the play. Velimachus is in hand, so that's a hard no. We're going to go to 6. This is not a bad 6. We have 3 lands already. Redundancy and Hooting Mandrills, and a Contingency Plan. So, you ditch a land. Draws land. Moto Bug. Let's see where it is. Boom. And play a shock land on your turn, unless you draw another Worldly Geese. And we are on the play, so we're definitely playing Watery Grave Pass. Contingency Plan, find Neoform. That's all we need to do. Opponent thought seizes. Contingency plan gone out the window. Yep, saw it coming. Broom draws Tasker. Land, pass turn. Yield through, because why not? On the turn back after a Botanical Sanctum. Would love to find another Worldly Geese. Scheming would be good too. We'll yield through this turn, see what he's got. Oh, what are you going to take? One of my redundant things, because you're not going to take the Temporal Sundering. Don't lick my hands, girl. I say that because I had to wash them after I put Tacky on from doing Atlas Stones today. Except you got a Tide Channel. What are we going to do here? We need to find something to dig into our decks. We're not out of it by any chance right now. We've got at least 3 turns, or 2 turns. He's got Thoughtseize. What are you going to do? Take a Hooting Mandrills? Go for it. Thoughtseize is again. See, why is he taking damage for no reason? I don't know. He's putting cards into my graveyard and I delve. I don't think he thought about that. Attack for 4, put me to 12. Alright, well now I can... three cards in my yard. I can Otherworld the Gaze. Ooh, look at that. I'm going to put a Neoform to the top. Put those two cards to the graveyard. And then I can cast my Tasker. Put Neoform back on top. Boom. Look at that. Boom, look at that. Cast Tasker. Pass turn. Alright. What do you got, opponent? Do you have a kill spell? If you did, it would be very needed. He's got the kill spell, he's got the kill spell. He's got another engineer. Yes, Sasha. What do you need, girl? She's going upstairs. I'm in him for 7, gonna bump me to 5. No big deal. If he's got shrapnel blast, I'm dead though. When he tapped those 2 mana, I died a little bit. I was like, and I'm dead. Nope. But you are. Neoform. Get it. Dragon form. Let's go. Now we're attacking. Don't whiff. Part the water veil. Boom. I take an extra turn. He activates the Heart of Gron. He's gonna block. That's fine. He's still gonna be a 12. I just need to hit 2 more. Or 1 more. I need to hit 1 spell. All I need to do is hit 1 spell. Draws the Karn's Temporal Sundering. Attacks. They're going to take 6. So they're going to be at 6 life. We need to hit here. And we miss. But what we can do is Abrupt Decay a creature. There you go. So we can Abrupt Decay their flying creature. The engineer can still hit me. I can block the scavenger. And I mean, if we're dead, we're dead, right? Opponent attacks. I will gladly block the scavenger. Take 3. Go to 2. Opponent passes the turn back. Nope. Paying mana. Waiting. Has conceded the game. That's going to put us to 3-0. Feeling pretty good. Thought we had that game lost, but came back from what was like really his misplay into thought seizing us into putting cards into our graveyard. The Abrupt Decay came. We ended up not falling flat on our face, even though we missed on our spin to win, which is okay. Alright. If you enjoyed this content, please like this video. Leave a comment down below letting me know if I made any mistakes or any ways that I can make this content better for you guys. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Until next time, I'm Mini Kronk, I'm Mini Kronk MTG. I'll see you guys in the next video.